We're gonna chill in PalWorld today. I'm gonna make a small episode out of it for fun. There is no plan, there is no rhyme or reason. I'm just gonna play PalWorld. We're going to go get a chipmunk. We're gonna get an owl instead. Oops. Never mind. We're gonna murder an owl instead. Fiber. Let's get on my bird. Can't hear me really clearly. It's because I'm using my computer's microphone, because I don't feel like wearing headphones right now. And that's a personal choice. Alright, this chipmunk is giving me too much hassle. Hello. Hit the wrong button again. If you go, lift monk. Hey, look, a chest. Woo! Free pal spear. Yay. I got bread. I've also been low-key playing this in the background with a different character, with Thumbchili, which you can check out his progress on his channel if you feel like it. And no matter how much he says, this is flack, not the other word. Okay, scream it is. It's screaming time. Hello, Mr. Board. Too far away. There we go. No! Where did he go? Question? Mark? I'm confused. My bird sent him into oblivion. That's okay. We'll ride away and go get this effigy instead. If you haven't played this game, the effigies are used to level up a character to increase their capture status. Let you capture more thingies. Oh, I know where I'm at. This is gonna be a little bit fun. That's right, we're gonna use the 19th century musket. And a megasphere. Okay, maybe. Wow! Okay, you take your chill pill. Okay, so you have arrows too, that's cool. Blatant knockoff. Ow. Oh, there was a lift bump thing right there. Really? I didn't even attack you. What about that app? Am I flying? Oh, of course there has to be a pal devout guy over here now. Man, I'm just here for my things. I got Daddy's mouse pad. Don't hurt my bird. I need him. Oh, why is that tree sparkly? Is that a... Oh no, that's not a tree that's sparkly. Whoa. I want it. What level are you? You're 16. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Okay, give him the ball. Thanks. Okay. Apparently pissed off the bird too. Yep. Wow, I wonder why I'm cold. Here, bird. Fine. Jesus. This thing tastes bad with you, though. And I died. I don't think I'm supposed to be in this area. Fast travel here again. Hopefully the gob fins don't be like, I'm gonna attack you. Oh, that's the brown cherry. I don't want that. I want this. Get on the bird. Fly high. With my crap. Not fucking with the Robin build right now. It's auto equipped in the torch. Why? Why did you do that? You stupid bird. Uh-huh. Headshots do wonders, though. Yeah. Yeah, it is like candy store. He keeps getting distracted from where he's supposed to go. He wants to discover the fast travel point. It's not working very well. Is that a... It's just a regular damp egg. Why are there so many free pal guys over here? Hello, Floppy. You're my Floppy now. Seriously, so many free pal to vote, guys. And I hit the cinema. Wait, did I not catch the one? Oh, I think we did. More free pal devotes. Dear Lord. Pissed off the floppy. Holy smokes. mark this infinite map. Here. Five chunks. Or she just being silly. There's an effigy up here. Level is he? 30. No thanks. Ancient ritual site. That sounds great. I know I saw a lift monk down here. I'm going to go get it. No. No attacking me, Robin Quill. There's not egg over there, and another egg over there, but there's another lift monk up here. Yeah? Are you telling them all about it? Egg. Another lift monk. Okay. Well, I'm probably gonna get that other lift monk. What are you trying to do, Missy? Do what I want. What? You're doing a lot of for some reason. Oh look, a bunch of free pal bull crappers. Yes, that's the technical term for them apparently now. Free pal bull grabbers. Okay, let's get the egg. Let's go down here for a nice fast travel point. Come on. Thank you. And we're gonna go back up here because I saw another leaf monk. Alright, well, remember there's a lift monk to the left. I also want what's in this cage. That's a bar socks. Not to be mauled. I don't think that's on the menu. About whether it's a big deal. Okay, I know there was another lift bump thing down there. Egg. Oh, hitting the wrong button and attracting attention. Mm-hmm. of an egg. Inventory full. Well, shoot. The honey was less. Oh, that is a level 26 red town. We are not going to touch it. What is that? Cinnabar, Cinnabar. We have a blue egg up there. Mushrooms. She need a diaper change? Fantastic. My turn back. Okay. Wow, I explored a really fucking huge area there. Ooh, ten thingies. The crossbow power generator. And I got five left, so we're gonna go up here. Arsox saddle, floppy necklace, and coco gloves. As I have to go change the daughter now, that's a good place to end a good exploratory episode. Catch y'all next time.